Learn to say fuck you to the world every once in a while. You have every right to. You must practice being stupid. Dumb, unthinking, empty. Then you will be able to do. Don't worry about cool. Make your own uncool. Make your own world. If you fear, make it work for you. Draw and paint your fear and anxiety. And stop worrying about big, deep things such as to decide on a purpose and way of life, a consistent approach to even some impossible end or even an unimagined end. You are not responsible for the world. You're only responsible for your work, so just do it. Stop thinking, worrying, looking over your shoulder, wondering, doubting, fearing, hurting, hoping for some easy way out, struggling, grasping, confusing, itching, scratching, mumbling, bumbling, grumbling, humbling, stumbling, numbling, rambling, gambling, tumbling, scumbling, scrambling, hitching, hatching, bitching, moaning, groaning, honing, boning, horse-shitting, hair-splitting, nitpicking, piss-trickling, nose-sticking, ass-gouging, eyeball-poking, finger-pointing, alleyway-sneaking, long-waiting, small-stepping, evil-eyeing, back-scratching, searching, perching, besmirching, grinding, grinding, grinding away at yourself. Stop it and just do!